landing in beautiful Hawaii with lots of aloha, the beautiful beach, and this whole afternoon was just one great afternoon. But we don't want to leave the groom's family out. So what the newlyweds decided to do in honor of the people from Zimbabwe, we're going to start off with a special dance.
Ah, we wait for this. Jesse!
Make sure you hit up the photo booth.